Welcome to our channel, and in this video I will teach you about Wetux. First, please notice our disclaimer. I am not a financial advisor and this video is for informational and educational purposes only. Alright, now let's dive right into this video. And before we start, I do want to say one thing, is that all the links you will need for Wetux and about this video will be down in the description. Alright, so in this video we will talk about Wetux on wetux.com, and you can check out all the socials at the top menu right here. But Wetux is a way in which you can put your idle crypto assets to work towards enhancing the neo economy's open liquidity. And they basically have two ways to do that. But first, let's talk a little bit more about what that neo economy is. All right, so first let's talk a little bit about neo economy, all right? Because that is a very important concept to grasp if you want to understand Wetux. So basically Web3 and Metaverse are projected to be the next pillar concepts of our society. They need certain economic primitives to ensure their proper functioning. So that necessity for those economic primitives for Web3 and Metaverse, that is called the neo economy. And some examples are DeFi services such as decentralized exchanges, AMMs or automated market makers, and yield farming. And the core powerhouse of all of these services, of course, is liquidity. And any economy, definitely in Web3 and the neo economy, is only as strong as its liquidity. And the current state of affairs and how it is right now, liquidity and the state of the liquidity leaves a lot to be desired. And that's where Wetux comes in. All right, so Wetux basically has two ways in which they actually gain revenue and in which Wetux gains value. One is on-chain extractable value, and the other one is flash loan pooling. And we will talk about them both. The first one is on-chain extractable value. And what that basically is that the front runner, which is in this case the bot of Wetux, will copy the potentially profitable transaction, replace the addresses with the front runner's address before submitting the modified transaction with a replaced address with a higher gas fee, front running the original transaction and getting the profit. So Wetux has a lot of bots running this, and in that way they can actually earn profits while front running transactions. And the other one is flash loan pooling. So flash loans, we need to talk about that a little bit, basically allow DeFi traders to borrow unsecured loans from lenders without intermediaries or even any collaterals. And there are a lot of DeFi platforms where they can actually do this. So Wetux does not actually try to build a full flash loan platform, but rather pooling capital in major ones as to gain the optimal yield on the deployed principal amount they put in. So with the profit of each individual loan, it's not that big, but because Wetux gives a lot of liquidity to those loans, but because the bots of Wetux do this a lot, all those small profits actually do add up to a great revenue. So those are the two ways, flash loan pooling, and as we said earlier, on-chain extractable value, in which Wetux actually gains real revenue. All right, so Wetux also has their own token, and this token actually allows you to gain some governance on the Wetux platform. All right, so there is the utility within the Wetux token. Apart from that, there's also a huge token buyback. So what that means is that the Wetux team actually buys back Wetux. And what that does is that decreases the supply, or at least in reality, not the circulating supply, but it decreases the selling pressure, usually driving the price up. At this point of time, the price is just over 2 cents. The symbol is Wetux and it has a total supply of 600 million. But there's more. You can also stake your Wetux right now, either basic or automatic, and you can gain an ROI of up to 165% if you stake it in a basic way, which is very easily done on their website, wetux.com. Again, all the links will be down in the description. But if you stake it on auto, you can earn up to 418% ROI. And you can see that a lot has been staked already in total on Wetux. So right now, at this point of time, on Wetux.com, you can actually start earning passive income on crypto by downloading their router. And I thought it would be interesting to actually check out some statistics of that router. First of all, if you want to download it, just click your Windows or Mac OS, depending on your system. So for example, if you click Windows, it will bring you to this page and it instantly downloads the router, allowing you to start earning passive income. But the revenue is actually amazing at this point of time. In this simple platform, you can see how much has been staked, how many bots they have deployed, the volume they have created with those bots over a specific period of time, and most importantly, the revenue they have actually made. So you can see, and it is proven, that Wetux is actually making profits, and by downloading the router, you can actually take a share of those profits. All right, so at this point of time, Wetux also has an airdrop to add on all those opportunities to actually make money. It runs from the 11th of August, so it has already started, until the 10th of December. There's basically two things. You can either win 200 Wetux or 800 Wetux. For 200 Wetux, you have to register an account, download the Wetux router, until you earn at least 6 Wetux, share your earnings, join the Wetux Telegram community, and log in at wetux.com and submit your airdrop code and tweet link. And that way you can actually win 200 Wetux. To win 800 Etux, what you have to do is you have to stake at least one term at Wetux using the router, and you have to capture your reviews about Wetux router and the staking programs in a video and post it on YouTube. And include a few of the following hashtags in your video description. And then again, log in at wetux.com and submit your YouTube video link. So this is very exciting because this is actually allows you to, first of all, get started with knowing the platform, but you can actually earn and win some Wetux doing that too. All right, so with that, we have reached the end of this video. In this video, we talked about Wetux, what it is and what it does, and how you can actually use Wetux to start earning passive income. We also talked about the router, how to download it, and about the airdrop in which you can actually win some Wetux right now up until the 10th of September. So for now, that's the end of this video. So once more, I do want to say that all the links you will need are down in the description. So if you found this video helpful, please make sure to add a like and add comments about questions I might have missed, and subscribe to our channel. Bye.